We'll be right back. Okay, we've made the cave. It's believed that this is an ancient Indian cave, and unfortunately the cave has been badly plundered by thieves. People have come in here, you can see these white areas. They've come in here and they've busted out the ancient hieroglyphics along with rocks, and I guess this stuff has some value in the black market. You can see it here, here, and here. And this black that you see over top of the rock is some sort of smoke or something, and I don't know whether back in ancient times fires were burned and the smoke was collected in here to darken this rock so that it would highlight hieroglyphics and other type of art that may have been put in this cave at some time.
There's a second entrance to the cave, which provides a very nice view of the desert landscape. We sit here and enjoy it.
That's it, we're here. So it worked out pretty well, and we're going to make our way back down, and I hope everybody's enjoyed this little adventure.